That was fucking tough. And we still probably went about like
Ultimate
40% of
bravery.
games. Yeah. That
Love
was
ultimate
nuts, man.
bravery.
When we were able to do that and still like win a good chunk of games.
We can do that right now if you want.
Oh my lord, I don't think I could do it these days. I'm just not good enough, I don't know. I don't know if it's just that I don't try or I just don't think I could. Oh. Good old Saturday. I don't know what I'm gonna do today.
Are you sure you don't want to do Ultimate Bravery, Cole?
Shit. I ordered a goddamn six pack of this stinky ass hydrogen peroxide. It's only 3%. 3% alcohol? What? Oh my lord. That's bullshit. No wonder it's not cleaning my pipes. I don't mind what we do. I kind of just wanted to do Pantheon Nami, to be honest. Kind of. I'm just itching for. To see if it's actually good. I kind of like for you to test out. Things. Like, I always wanted you to play AP Varus, and then it was a fucking thing for quite a while. People abused that shit.
Still good.
Yeah. But you guys always hit on me for playing it, did you not?
It's
I think
because
I'm
in ADC we want consistent damage. In mid lane
Mmm.
it's fine. ADC's position is meant to be a consistent damage role.
Back in those days, I was a noob and carry-on champ. I don't know. I like kind of all-ins. Those are my favorite types of play, so. All-ins and movement speed. Alright, Wheelum, we can try that one. Whatever, random generator next game. I think it would help me get better at the game, to be honest, if I was just having it against better people, even though. Yeah, I don't know. I feel like you could make a lot better plays if you know how to battle when you're weak in this game. Some fucking champs can just snowball the hell out of you, but. Other champs do have a chance against. Alright, let's Skeetomagito! We're gonna destroy. I don't think I've ever gone by with you, Willem, in like the last year. You just don't play bot.
I like top lane.
And I'm bad at the game, so I know you don't like playing either.
I do not tolerate cowardice.
I think we got something up our sleeves here. Okay, I'm gonna ban either Dr. Mundo or Morgana.
Probably Morgana.
Okay. All right, I'll do it. Putting $5 on my bad luck that they pick the Mundo. Well, I went against one. Fucking ridiculous. I need a skin for this lady. Too many good ones. Ooh. Ooh, Heimerdinger bot. Cameron and I normally like to take both of our stuns first, just so you know. I don't know what you like to build or upgrade.
Pantheon's W is pretty good right away.
Yeah, especially with those three autos. I don't know if you run Electrocute, Press Attack, even Conquer. But that W with your shield stack at 5, it counts as 3 autos. So that could be like an instant Electrocute. I think that's how it works. I'm not sure. So yeah, you're just getting your W first. I'm not sure how long that stun is. I think it's half a second to a second, maybe. And then right after that, I'll just bubble for a second and a half.
Skin.
Ooh, what was that last one, Ian? With that weird fucking helmet. Holy shit!
I have all the skins.
What is that one there? The biker looking one. Oh my, wait, the Zeus?
This one, like this is Zeus ruthless.
One. That looks kind of neat, but I like the Zeus one as well. The one with
Perseus?
The... No. The
this
beard?
One?
Yeah, what the fuck is that?
It's Glaive Warrior.
Oh, is it like icy? Then or what?
No, it's like a...
What is Glaive even?
Glaive, it's a type of weapon. It's kind of like a halberd.
Oh.
Medieval weapon.
Fuck, man. Those things are OP in RuneScape. I remember me using one of those things. Oh, shit. They had a lot of, like, high DPS.
I know how to play Pantheon.
Shitty ass. Pack speed. I'm pretty sure RuneScape, like, hit the shitter. I'm not really sure from the news I've been watching, but... I'm pretty sure, like, a lot of people recently kind of left it. I'm not sure, actually. Don't quote me on that.
I don't even know if we're going to be able to go in right away, Cole.
But I didn't think the system
they have a...
possible game was fucked.
Well, I got a Heimer support.
I knew it! Called it.
So...
Right away. Yeah, that's going to suck ass. Okay, so we're going to need two... You're gonna need a position where you're throwing your spear through like one or two of those babies and hitting them.
Throwing your spear kind of sucks on Pantheon because it
doubles
the cooldown.
Oh yeah, that's also true. But it's just a thing to where I could throw my bubble on you and now proc that, so it's like a nice 50% slow, a lot of damage, but.
I'd rather walk up and just tap them.
Yeah.
It's still decent range.
I just do a full combo. I mean, like, it's a cheap full combo if you just do WQ, right? Walk away, and then you can always just fucking E, but take no damage as you do it. They'll be stunned for 2 seconds. One person will be doing damage. I'll probably exhaust them. Cameron's really aggressive, honestly, when he plays. Will was a little bit more passive. He still did pretty good. But...
Welcome to Sunrush Rift.
I know who I am, and I will show this what I can become.
Hey, baby, I think it's time to crack open another Saturday. Oh. Jeez, that was a silent opening there. I never had that happen before.
Face me.
Oh, get out of there! Fucking turrets, eh? Oh my god, I'm bad. Oh, we got back up, but turrets.
Minions have spawned.
Give me that gold. Oh, do we got the full crew here? Well, at least we're kind of fucking them up on the
four fields of
camp, right? Maybe not. Well, that's kind of bad of me. But, that's alright. Should we just push it out? Oh wait. Okay.
You will not fail if it is worth
it. Do you think he's gonna come from an early gank just to fuck us over?
I don't believe so.
No. I didn't know because he's... If he's have to apply pressure in a situation like that. Okay, let's, normally, I'd like you to start the stun first, but I can also land it if you prefer the other way around.
What's going on over here?
Oh. Into legend. I don't got level 2 yet. Oh! Alright, whenever you want to throw a spear, I got my bubble. Close one. I thought my W was gonna go off a Heiming Dinger there. It got me the kill, but I took a little too much damage from the tricks. That's for sure. What's going on there,
Lone? Killing.
Good job. A good trade off. Unless we want Heiming Dinger to get fed, which.
I don't care about Heimer.
Okay. The dealio then.
Forgot to switch to the game.
Why is he still here? Okay. Well, not okay.
The art of war is hearing your heart beating, knowing you are alive.
You wanna go now? Oh. Sorry. The Heiming Dinger is back, so we could definitely go in whenever you want. Alright, maybe he starts to show up.
An enemy has been slain. Shut down.
We kinda like to throw a lot of spears, bot lane, get a little damage off, and go in quickens.
It's not really melee matchups here.
Yeah, at the same time that.
Echo for eons.
I don't have any wards. You wanna do spear?
Can.
I can speed you. Oh, nice. I mean, I don't know how much. Whatever mana you normally have with.
Hurts.
Nice. That's good stuff.
Willpower sets my.
How much does this cure cost?
30.
Huh. Yeah, that's not much at all. You want me to? Oh. Yeah.
fear make you bold. Before you fight, you must rise.
Don't doubt about it. I mean, if you want to, easy money.
See.
Oh, there we go. Except I just took all that damage. Stupid ass. Oh.
Life was always a war.
God, this guy's fucking annoying.
Okay.
Kaiser's here.
Yeah.
I cast my excuses into the
dark. Oh.
Yeah, okay.
Okay.
I mean, not interested.
Okay, let's see what Mordekaiser can do. I don't. Mordekaiser should have pulled fucking Heimer. 100%. Take his turrets. Make him useless.
Never be defeated.
Shut down.
Alright, I'm gonna get a long stun. Who do we want to target? The turret man? Easy peasy Kaiser.
Where is she?
Mine is being cast down.
Dude, so she didn't even go through vision. More.
Makes no sense. They're both.
Until my spear down. You can only defeat yourself.
All right. Let's see what they do now.
Enemies, no allies.
I got all of them, and I mean, just use his, but.
No, he just absolutely fucked us.
Yep. There's no question about that anymore, yes. What a fun matchup. Okay, Ham's going. You can just take it from the fucker soon. Well, shit.
The world moves.
Why is he taking Kaisa in the fucking realm?
An ally has been slain. An enemy has been slain.
His ult's back up?
Shut up now.
He He ulted me already. A minute ago.
Can I just get some Mobis? Get some DDs.
How many times must I die before I learn to live?
An ally has been slain.
Oh, what the fuck?
Behind me lies a farm. I wonder if there is bread above the hearth, and if I will ever return.
Fucking heavy, bro. Fucking turd. Ouchie.
Not fail.
It's probably pretty bad. Split the middle.
Pretty good.
Oh my god, I'm getting out of here. Oh, my bad. I thought he was gonna kill you, but I took a minute. Oh, what a player. Let's feed the Heim, baby. Here comes Morty. What is going on? Oh gosh, we might have to go get some other kill somewhere else. Heim is just. I knew this was coming, Willem.
I wear a helm, so that I am only a soldier.
What do I do against Haim?
I'm not sure. We just died in like 2 seconds. Like, what the fuck? We're dying like now. Some good. Haim didn't do anything. Or maybe he did, but. Okay, let's go see if they're doing dragon. Oh. Someone's in trouble. Sorry, I should have bubbled in. He healed, but. Yeah, I'd say poke a little bit more if you queue though. Now I'll just heal. That's all you gotta do.
You can.
We just gotta get him a little low.
Kane's here.
Just start poking with your queue, baby. Oh, I'll speed you up, sorry. We need to do it. I was close enough there. Wow, I suck. Also, she's...
Yeah.
Sister or brother.
Oh
my god. You fucking time. No, you bastard! Oh shit. Look at that. This is great.
Not great.
Let's go alt like mid or 7. We need to start roaming. My lane's pretty much surrender. Screwed. So let's just start doing some of this. Okay, Imperial Mandate. Need 30 more. Go. Probably should have went one more defensively, but. Ooh, look at Bane. Let's see what we're doing.
An enemy has.
Whoa, holy shit.
Is not always in mountain. past marches with me.
Shut down.
Shall we get her?
Your team has destroyed.
Shall we speed her and McGeet her well? Ah, almost. Oh my god, you're too bad.
The enemy has been slain.
Yasuo. Oh! That was fun as well. He's taking damage. Oh, Jeebus.
Oh my god, this fucking primer.
I need DE's everywhere. Oh!
This Mordekaiser fucking sucks.
Oh, but we had a Vayne that's gonna be fucking roaming on. Map, they got OP. Oh my god, he kinda does that. Kinda do what can I do? Nothing. I think we just don't go after that guy.
Died. The man lives.
Oh my gosh, buddy. I'm thinking no. You need the Vayne. Where are you, Vayne? Vayne.
Shut down.
No mercy for the strong.
I am screwed. Well, let's shoot Skeeter. All I want to do is work there. Overcome. Hey, watch out. Just kidding. How do you use your shield combo? Or kind of, do you have a method yet?
I
find that kind of confusing. What? Oh, baby. Acura. There goes Vayne. I want you to put some crazy fucking crazy right now.
Shut down.
Those two crazy, my dude. And we gotta get out of there, buddy. I mean, being your dude, so much with so little. Oh, with these, where are we going here? Oh, yes, we knew it. Sorry, well, I'm just not that strong right now. But I think Vayne will be able to at least be able, you know, we'll be able to make.
Strike now! Strike harder!
Oh, Vayne's dead, and 4v4 in there. Unless we can catch one off guard real fast. Gwen's top, 3v2 maybe. It's in a bush maybe, Yasuo? Oh, never mind.
Because we fall,
it would be nice to get some picking up here though.
Be our destination.
Oh! My freaking bad. I just got caught. I just got caught. Or am the misplay king? This game.
Need more gold.
Fuck yeah, I'm just gonna do it anyways. If it's a slow move, it could be, but.
Your turret has been destroyed.
Maybe Vayne can survive? Yeah.
Stand back up and never be defeated.
Fucking kill him, yes.
Ah, shit, Peter.
Must I die before I learn to live?
It was one or the other. He could have killed, but here goes Vayne again. Let's see what he got.
An enemy has been slain.
Oh, yeah, that was too an easy kill again.
Why did he throw it backwards?
Each beat of the heart, I strike.
He would like to troll in this league. Right upon the waves.
Pressing forward is not the same as riding.
Oh, we'll be riding the waves. Not too much ability power just yet. We'll have to play a little bit more passively. It looks like we need a pure dragon here. Pretty nice.
Dude, we're not getting dragons.
Come on, let's guess in the bush.
Dude, this guy's gonna fucking steal.
What's he doing? Where's he going? Oh, no, he's on top? No, he's just gonna sit in there. My redwood, yes. Three kills. No, he's a redwood, buddy. Well, shit. There goes Dragon, right?
There goes Dragon, is right.
We might just need to stick next to, Yeah, I won't say things incredibly good, but she does seem like she would get a few kills. Should I ult it? Should I ult it?
I don't think... Steal it.
Damn, you should have said yes, like, a half a second earlier and I would have ulted. I was just like a quarter second late. You should have said it, you know.
Enemy rampage.
Mordekaiser has a few kills, two bots. I'm thinking bot.
But he's, hey, bot. Can...
You got ult? There we go! Now let's take her all the way bot, because they got just got Baron, eh? They're gonna get a turret top, plus. Yeah, she'll mid.
I have found my limit 1,000 times.
What's going on? Oh.
I'm trying to get my fucking client to work.
See. So we got three up, Bedheim. Their biggest boys right now. I don't know if this is a good fight if they all come. Straight up, we might have to catch one of them off guard, to be honest. How we win this one. Like right here? Right here? Holy shit! Did I not? I guess my E doesn't count as ability. I should have healed first. Bubble landed, but he had that barrier thing on him. So.
Jesus Christ, Mordekaiser.
Yeah, what the hell? He's all the way up there. He's bringing him with ya! Yeah! Good thing he dashed back, what? Dumbass? Or maybe not. Maybe Willem's big old beefy and he's scared. Go. I don't want to force this fight.
And I'm way too fucking low.
Yeah. That was very sneaky of him. That's alright. What can you do? You have some heavy assassin damage. We just gotta play the bad hand here, Willem.
Why fucking push him out?
That way. Saying I did absolutely jack shit all that whole fight. I just wanna spend that. Oh, Willem. Oh, what's gonna happen here?
Oh. He died when he didn't have his turret? Surprising, Mordekaiser.
Yeah. So easy. That would be nice if we could just do that every fight.
Not allowed to. Dude, I don't even know what I want to build now.
True. Oh, yeah, those two. Adam's Cameron builds. Sometimes it goes Death Dance or, like, what's that one? Hydra already goes
I do not set the pace.
Or,
I race against it.
Dragon's pretty important right now.
Yes, it is. I have to go in.
Got it, baby, this time!
Job, Mord.
Oh no, I don't know about it now, buddy.
No, he's got to go easily. He's learning that all he has to fucking do is ult.
I don't even want to fucking... Oh, wait. Oh yeah, you got... Sorry, these turrets are just so fucking crazy right now, man. 130? What, first shot? What the hell's going on? The leads your ass. Peaks immediately. I should have built some defense, but fuck it.
Killing spree. Your team has destroyed a turret. Shut down.
There we go.
If they kill me, at least
finally figured out the fucking stream.
Did you know?
Even if paid on a blade, I will press forward.
I just wanted to look like XP with Bane. We got Silas here. You try to watch out a little bit. Oh, damn. Fuck you! I hate that thud. Oh, Jesus. Hey.
Alright.
Your inhibitor is respawning soon.
I will just get all that CS.
Your
spell me, okay. That's alright. I didn't do too good that game.
sounds like a BB. Oh yeah. Yum yum. Ready for all random?
Yeah.
Hopefully we roll something good. Send me the site.
Send you the site. Make sure you have support checked. Like, turn off all roles except support.
I'm gonna load up real quick. Wait, where's this, wait a minute. So I'm picking support, eh?
Yeah, so you gotta click
all... off of all four?
Yeah, you have to click off all four.
Okay, let's go. I just got Jarvan support. Is that something?
That's something, alright.
That's great. Okay.
If you get smite, don't take smite.
Too bad we're taking it. Just get nothing good at it. Hmm. Good old fucking Jarvan support, huh? Alright. I wonder. I'm been driving forever. Where's the site at? Oh, Mac would find this shit. Okay.
Pre-make your runes.
Okay. Might take some time. Had second wind, okay. This actually might be kind of fun. Starting to do this shit a little bit more. Oh, it looks like I already had it on for me. Okay, cool. Oh, nice. All right, buddy boy, I'm ready to go.
Okay.
Whatever you eat, all right.
Start it up.
Oh, I have to?
Yeah, you're the leader.
Oh, really? Okay. Are you gonna tell me who you got? Are you gonna wait?
I'm waiting.
Jarvan and who else? Who could I see a good battle as? So you did the bot cube then? For rolls or what? You're gonna get Draven. Either him or
I can get any champion, I'm just playing him in this role.
Wait, what's the difference for like queuing then? Because Jarvan isn't a support, is he?
It tells you what role to play. We could do any role if you want.
Wait, what did you do?
Except I don't want to do jungle.
Got top
lane.
Well, shit, Skeeter, I don't want to throw my support. I mean, my ADC, should I just say we're doing ultimate hunter need duo or else? Because they're gonna get trolled fucking hard. There's some sort of like 5-man queue sort of shit. There's stuff, sorry.
I do not tolerate cowardice.
Yay! Please, Skeeter McGeeter, dude. Oh, shit. Oh, baby. That was the last second. I thought I was banning for it. I had about 5 seconds to remember who I was playing. Maybe I'm not too high. Oh, or else I would have been gone.
What does the summoner say, Cole? Yours says exhaust flash.
Oh, I forgot
it,
to look.
Yeah, it shows what ability you max first, and your summoners, and your runes.
Really?
Yeah.
Does it though? Okay, teleport, ignite. I don't see the maxing.
It should. Here, I'm sharing my screen, look.
Know the loom, be the stone.
It says Q, take exhaust, flat, or ghost. And there we go.
Hey, what?
Q.
Q? Max Q?
Mine says Q, what's yours say?
Oh, okay, E. And you can decide from what else? The other two? Okay, I see.
Yeah.
Max my E.
You got the right runes too, right?
Yep. What do you got?
I actually gave me Dark Harvest.
Will death grasp. Woo! If I can do it, Wom. Fucking Talia. Isn't she like one of the lowest play rates? Maybe? I don't know.
Yeah.
Welcome to Summoner's Rift. Clear vision brings hope. 30
so when you're playing this, you have to build the first item and set fully before even starting on the second.
Oh, it recommends boots first always, right?
Yep.
I don't think I do that.
So like, two items combined, kind of like between the next. Or what do you think? Is that fair?
You don't have to get boots first, but yeah, build it in order.
Okay. Wait, are you going support on my guy?
You are.
Yes, that's right.
Here's support. Here's support item.
What's that? What's that fucking thing? Wait, no. So late. Alright, screw it up. Fuck you, Wukong.
The mountains breathe beneath the snow.
Willem. die, Willem. I need level 2.
I am the stone beneath your feet.
Yep, we all knew that was coming. Ah, shit, well, I messed
what?
Up.
The snow falling is a thing of wonder.
An enemy has been slain.
I'm gonna let them use the remaining abilities. I'm probably just up for it.
An enemy has been slain.
Just fuck it. You ready going, Willem?
Working on it.
So anyway.
They don't have any mana, so let's go. Oh.
Hit her.
Time out. That works.
My gift, my responsibility.
Making sure Max and your E.
Yep.
That looks like it hurt.
Watch out.
Ow.
Ouch indeed. Probably should have went back.
My journey is not yet at an end.
Shut down.
Today is a good day to die. What Jarvan says, anyways.
I must finish my task.
Okay. Looks like we're going all in then.
With a stone weaver. Every lesson is a gift.
An enemy has been slain.
Thinking here, Willem.
We need to kill the Lulu if we're gonna kill anyone.
I wanted that one. Oh, it's good one. Sorry, buddy.
ventured?
Nothing learned.
Hopefully he doesn't W me. Alright, well I'm looking at we got Moby, baby!
Moby's is what your boots were?
I guess ice it is.
Yeah, I might have went on off-brand build with two Dorns, but it kind of... Actually, no, it works. Wowza!
Where did you go, the well? Ice.
Hmm?
Two. That's a good move time. I'm telling you. Okay. Two does run 30.
Never dismiss when you
oops. Are we time for this? We got level 6.
I don't know what we can do. Oh, I'm gonna go help Fizz.
We must move forward.
Sorry. I kind of wanted to trap him on and get out of there, but I was polymorphed, so I kind of really think. You know what I mean, Willem? Just set them all up for your lazy
money. Oh, that didn't work. Go! Fuck.
No, it really didn't work at all. My battery, you know. Alright, next item. How's your build?
It's doing great.
I mean, like, how's your build out? Like, how's the outlook?
It's something.
Good.
It is something. I mean, if you look at my items right now, it looks like something.
Alright, so how do I use my ultimate? Should I wait till you use your AP out?
I don't know, I'm cold. This build doesn't have any AP in it, so I...
Oh, no?
No, you can still fucking... pop them in there.
There we go then. That's all we need. Oh jeez. You're all AD, right?
Even rock can be unpredictable.
Alright, Lulu is...
Catch out Lulu, she's coming from the river. If she does come from the river.
Courage is stronger than stone.
Yeah. Okay. You still want it? Yeah.
Courage does not forgive.
I wanted to make it grow the long mirror. Good deal. Done with me, brothers and sisters. What are you thinking, Willem? You thinking my E's pretty strong? Oh, what do you got against me? Come on, auto me. Oh, got the shield. Oh, I'm sorry. Oh, that wasn't long range enough, huh? I was kind of.
I think Fizz is here or something. Dude, what is going on?
Not sure.
Oh my god!
Missing.
An ally has been slain.
Dude, they just randomly started playing like they had a gank coming. It was so weird.
Oh. Where's that at?
You can take down your wall pole.
I can?
Yeah, just press R again. Oh, I'm coming.
Wait, why am I?
Well, I was gonna tell you to turn on her.
Tapestry of our own making. Sorry.
Alright, I got all.
I didn't know it was Janna, but I have teleport, so it's cool. Where should I go with my teleport? You gonna put a deep ward? Like deep, deep, deep? Like rather dirt deep, deep? Will soon fall. Come on, deeper than that, you little deep, deep.
I'm gonna go mid. Look around.
This world is frayed and in need of mending.
Time to get going. I'm still here.
An enemy has been slain. The war of the
desert called. We're doing some things, Top. You want to help me to teleport bot? Easy kill.
You could.
Yep, I will. 1 second. Ready, set, go. Wait, ready, set, go. Where is he? Oh, okay. He left lane.
He left.
There he is.
Oh, shit. So long as the I can finish my first two items.
Nice.
I got ult, I'll be back.
Isn't barren. This to be revealed.
Oh, we gotta back out here. How's he? I'm sorry about that, buddy.
Gale Forest.
How's this for throwing stones?
Most obvious bait bullshit ever.
Oh my god.
Don't bring him in to me. What?
I don't know what to do.
An enemy has been slain.
I've been so funny, but I would have ate you as well. Not funny, but pretty funny.
What a fucking build.
Yes.
If I stumble, I have the earth to catch me.
Do we see him?
He's not Lulu. So he's running away.
I've given you too much to let you stop me. Looks like you're stuck between me and a hard place.
Oh, take it down.
Come on, cat. Come on, cat. Yes. I was trying to take her down, baby. That was a lot of damage that output for that shit skeet.
It is up to all of us to see beauty in the bare stone.
Oh my god, what am I doing?
Well, I'm watching me die.
Look at Malphite go.
Oh, look, a rock. And another. And another.
We do got that dragoon up here.
Every pebble holds infinite potential.
Blow me up now with him.
Yeah.
I looked for your kind at the end of the earth.
Oh, there's Fizz on blue.
Here comes Malphite.
Leave no stone unturned.
We probably got a backup.
Call.
Wait. But altered, but the barrier can even come out, huh? So is that how that works out?
The barrier comes when you slam down. You died in the middle of your ult.
I'm bad. I just wanted to save you. Probably should have went back in on that biz, to be honest, and topped him up. And just not that smart. Cracking Slayer.
Snow sparkles like desert stars. No one makes snowballs more fun.
Shut down.
Rocks. I am the rock.
An enemy is unstoppable.
A gift from the rock.
My father always said I was a shepherd's nightmare.
It's alright. I don't know what I was trying to do. I don't know.
Your turret has been destroyed.
Of sand for drifts of snow.
An ally has been slain here. Amazing.
Holy shit, I'm weak.
Distance means so little when family means so much.
The earth calls, and I must answer. No use staying in one place.
Enemy killing spree. An enemy has been slain.
Woo!
Double kill. Enemy double kill.
How did I do that?
Enemy
Jesus Christ.
Richie. Thanks for playing.
The sight of glaciers takes my breath away.
Did it.
This one might be painful. I think I've learned what I need to here. Better safe than sorry. Best way to stay warm is to keep moving.
You're pretty good at build, Bloom.
Totally cool.
I think it's pretty dog shit.
Yeah. That's it.
A rock in my hand is worth two in your face.
Yeah, they will. We gotta kill them, Loom.
Working on it.
Ah, shoot.
I got
I
don't think he can.
I keep moving, right. But my feet are on solid ground.
It's like not worth to even use my abilities at this point.
Pointless.
An enemy has been slain.
Shut down.